the question. Thank you for being here and for your service many times over, it sounds like. You're absolutely right. We have no idea how many transgender service members have given their lives for this country, have saved the lives of others, have helped to distinguish not just themselves and their families, but the United States through their service. And that the response to that from this president is to tell them that their service is no longer welcome, or to attempt, though we cannot allow them to be successful, to dishonor the service of those who preceded them. The next president must reverse that ban, fully welcome transgender service members back into the United States Armed Forces, and then go well beyond that. In Texas and in many other states, you can be fired based on your sexual orientation. In my home state, there were recently 30,000 kids in the foster care system, and our own child protective services so underfunded and understaffed that kids were sleeping on the counters or underneath them at CPS offices. And yet in our state, you can by law be too gay to be able to adopt one of those kids into your loving home. So as president, I will sign the Equality Act to make sure that the full civil rights of every single American are respected, to get the very best out of all of us, and yes, to make sure that we honor the service of service members, regardless of any difference between us. Thank you for asking. Appreciate it. Estado, thank you all for having us out. Very, very grateful. Have a great Saturday night. Have fun. We'll see you.